Welcome to a realm where hidden treasures and secrets abound, where a simple cup of rosemary tea holds the potential to transform your life. Have you ever pondered the mysterious benefits concealed within rosemary tea? Today, prepare to be enchanted as we delve deep into the research data unveiling the astonishing potential of this magical elixir. But here's the twist. Can rosemary tea truly enhance memory and cognition? Could it be the key to unlocking a healthier you? Stay tuned as we uncover truths that will leave you spellbound until the very end. Before we embark on this journey, a quick reminder: the information shared in this discourse is for educational purposes only and is not intended to replace professional medical advice. Now, let us explore the remarkable array of health benefits that rosemary tea bestows upon its imbibers. Number 1. Supports brain function. Rosemary tea, celebrated for its prowess in enhancing brain function, owes its benefits to several key compounds. Rosmarinic acid, for instance, is renowned for its neuroprotective effects, reducing brain inflammation crucial for maintaining cognitive health. Coic acid, another compound in rosemary, plays a pivotal role in defending brain cells from damage caused by free radicals, thus thwarting age-related cognitive decline. Moreover, research has shown that ursolic acid in rosemary aids in the growth of brain cells, promoting neural health. A study even found that the aroma of rosemary can improve concentration and memory performance, thanks to compounds like 1-anal. Incorporating rosemary tea into your routine could be a simple yet effective step towards better brain health, backed by scientific research reflecting the latest findings in the field. Number 2. Improves androgenic alopecia. Rosemary tea is garnering attention in the battle against androgenic alopecia, commonly known as male or female pattern baldness. This natural remedy owes its potential benefits to several active compounds, key among them being rosmarinic acid, known for its anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties. These characteristics may reduce scalp inflammation, a factor in hair loss. Additionally, ursolic acid in rosemary tea may help stimulate hair growth by enhancing scalp circulation. Another vital component, coic acid, is suggested to protect against hair loss by targeting mechanisms that weaken hair follicles. While rosemary tea shows promise, it's not a standalone cure. Incorporating it into a balanced diet and a healthy lifestyle might enhance its efficacy. Number 3. Supports people with low blood pressure. Rosemary, a fragrant herb, is not limited to seasoning dishes. When brewed into tea, it can be particularly beneficial for those with low blood pressure. Its primary active compounds, including rosmarinic acid, caffeic acid, and ursolic acid, play a crucial role. Rosmarinic acid can help stabilize blood pressure levels, while caffeic acid supports circulatory health by enhancing blood flow. Ursolic acid is known for its anti-inflammatory properties, indirectly supporting cardiovascular health. These compounds synergistically work to gently elevate blood pressure in individuals experiencing hypertension. While rosemary tea is a natural option, it's always wise to consult with a healthcare professional, especially when dealing with blood pressure issues. Nature often holds simple solutions to our health needs. Number 4. Supports eye health. Rosemary tea is a treasure trove of beneficial compounds. Carnosic acid, renowned for its antioxidant properties, shows potential in protecting against macular degeneration, a leading cause of vision loss. Rosmarinic acid contributes significantly with its anti-inflammatory and antioxidative effects, combating eye stress damage. Flavonoids in rosemary, like hesperidin, have been recognized for their protective role in eye health, reducing the risk of cataracts. Each sip of rosemary tea is a step towards safeguarding your vision, combining nature's goodness with scientific backing. Remember, a balanced diet and regular checkups are key to maintaining eye health. Number 5 supports opioid withdrawal syndrome. In exploring the role of various compounds in rosemary tea for easing opioid withdrawal, key compounds like rosmarinic acid, coic acid, and aoic acid play pivotal roles. Rosmarinic acid's anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties may help alleviate withdrawal symptoms by reducing stress and inflammation in the body. Coic acid, another potent antioxidant, could aid in neuroprotection crucial during the challenging detox process. Recent studies highlight these benefits, indicating a supportive role for rosemary tea in opioid withdrawal management. This holistic approach, backed by scientific research, offers a complementary method for those navigating the path to recovery. Remember, while these findings are promising, they're part of a broader treatment strategy and should be discussed with healthcare professionals. Number 6 aids recovery in patients with pulmonary edema stroke. Drinking rosemary tea could offer supportive benefits for those recovering from a pulmonary edema stroke. Key compounds in rosemary, such as rosmarinic acid and carnosic acid, have been studied for their potential health benefits. Rosmarinic acid's anti-inflammatory properties might aid in reducing swelling in the lungs, while coic acid, noted for its antioxidant effects, might help in mitigating oxidative stress, a factor in stroke recovery. While rosemary tea contains these beneficial compounds, it should be used as a complementary approach alongside prescribed medical treatments. Number 7 slows down cancer cell growth. When exploring the impact of natural remedies on cancer, rosemary tea is fascinating. It harbors potent compounds with anti-cancer properties, key among them being coic acid, recognized for hindering the growth of cancer cells, particularly in breast and prostate cancers. Rosmarinic acid, another active component, contributes to its anti-cancer potential with anti-inflammatory and antioxidant qualities. Oleic acid, found in the waxy coating of rosemary leaves, also plays a critical role in reducing the spread of skin and colon cancer. While it's not a cure-all, incorporating rosemary tea into a balanced lifestyle could offer supportive benefits in cancer prevention strategies. Remember, it's crucial to consult healthcare professionals when considering natural remedies as part of a cancer treatment plan. Number 8 boosts weight loss. In the realm of natural weight loss aids, a lesser-known yet potent option is rosemary tea. This herbal beverage contains several active components, notably carnosic acid and rosmarinic acid, linked to metabolic benefits. Coic acid can help reduce weight gain and improve lipid profiles, while rosmarinic acid may aid in reducing obesity-related inflammation. While these findings are promising, they're not a magic solution. Incorporating rosemary tea as part of a balanced diet and exercise regimen could enhance your weight loss journey. Number 9 improves digestion. Rosemary contains compounds like rosmarinic acid and essential oils such as cineol and CR, contributing to its anti-inflammatory and antispasmodic properties, easing digestive discomfort. Research has highlighted rosmarinic acid's role in reducing indigestion and soothing the gut. Essential oils in rosemary stimulate bile production, aiding in the digestion of fats. So when you sip on rosemary tea, it's not just the warmth comforting you, but a blend of active ingredients working to ensure smoother digestion. Number 10 helps erectile dysfunction. Erectile dysfunction is a complex condition influenced by various factors, and rosemary tea is discussed for its potential benefits. Research has shown that rosemary contains several compounds that might aid in alleviating ED symptoms. Antioxidant properties combat oxidative stress, reducing oxidative damage in blood vessels and improving circulation, potentially enhancing erectile function. Rosmarinic acid found in rosemary has anti-inflammatory effects, reducing inflammation crucial for maintaining an erection. Additionally, rosemary's impact on mood and stress could indirectly support erectile health. While rosemary tea isn't a cure-all for ED, its compounds offer potential benefits. It's essential to approach this as a complementary therapy and not a standalone solution. Number 11 helps relieve menstrual cramps. Recent studies shed light on the benefits of rosemary tea for menstrual cramps. Rosmarinic acid, with its anti-inflammatory properties, helps reduce uterine contractions and pain. Coic acid acts as an analgesic, alleviating pain. Rosemary's antioxidants like rosmarinol lessen oxidative stress, which often exacerbates cramps. So when you sip on rosemary tea, remember it's not just a soothing ritual. Each cup brings a blend of compounds working together to ease your discomfort. Now, let's explore the step-by-step process of preparing rosemary tea. Preparing rosemary tea is both simple and soothing. Here's how you can make it at home. 1. Gather fresh or dried rosemary. For 1 cup of tea, you'll need about 1 teaspoon of dried rosemary or 1 tablespoon of fresh rosemary. Fresh rosemary tends to have a more vibrant flavor. 2. Boil water. Heat your water until it's boiling. For the best taste, use filtered water. 3. Steep the rosemary. Place your rosemary in a tea infuser or directly in the cup, then pour the boiling water over it. If you're using a cup, you might want to strain the leaves afterward. Allow the rosemary to steep for about 5 to 10 minutes. The longer it steeps, the stronger the flavor will be. Remove the rosemary and serve. If you used a tea infuser, remove it from the cup. If you added the rosemary directly, strain out the leaves. You can add a bit of honey or lemon for extra flavor, but it's also wonderful on its own. Enjoy your homemade rosemary tea. It's a delightful aromatic beverage that's perfect for relaxing moments. The optimal time and dosage for drinking rosemary tea to maximize its health benefits can vary depending on individual preferences and goals. However, here are some general guidelines. Drinking rosemary tea in the morning or early afternoon can be invigorating, thanks to its stimulating properties. It's a great caffeine-free alternative to coffee or regular tea. Consuming rosemary tea before or with meals might aid in digestion and promote gut health. The typical dosage is 1 to 2 cups of rosemary tea per day, sufficient to enjoy its health benefits. Overconsumption can lead to potential side effects like digestive issues. Evening consumption. It's important to note that since rosemary tea can be mildly stimulating, drinking it late in the evening might interfere with sleep for some individuals. It's best to avoid it close to bedtime if you're sensitive to such effects. Remember, these suggestions are general and can vary from person to person. It's always wise to listen to your body and adjust accordingly. If you have specific health conditions or concerns, consulting with a healthcare professional is recommended. Enjoy your rosemary tea in moderation and reap its aromatic and healthful rewards. Now, let's address the potential side effects of rosemary tea. While rosemary tea offers numerous health benefits, it's important to be aware of potential side effects, especially when consumed in large quantities or by certain individuals. So here are potential side effects of rosemary tea. 1. Digestive issues. Excessive consumption of rosemary tea can lead to gastrointestinal discomfort, including heartburn, stomach pain, or nausea. 2. Allergic reactions. Rarely, some individuals may experience allergic reactions to rosemary, leading to symptoms such as swelling, itching, or difficulty breathing. 3. Interactions with medications. Rosemary can interact with certain medications, such as blood thinners, diuretics, lithium, and ACE inhibitors. Consultation with a healthcare provider is crucial if you're on any medications. 4. Pregnancy and breastfeeding. Pregnant and breastfeeding women should be cautious, as high doses of rosemary might affect the uterus or hormone levels. Consultation with a healthcare professional is advisable. 5. Seizure disorders. Rosemary has been known to affect seizure control in individuals with seizure disorders. If you have a seizure disorder, it's best to avoid high doses of rosemary. 6. Impact on sleep. For some individuals, the stimulating effect of rosemary tea might interfere with sleep, especially if consumed late in the day. Moderation is key. Most people can enjoy rosemary tea safely when consumed in typical culinary amounts. If you have specific health conditions or concerns, it's always best to consult with a healthcare professional. Wow, wasn't that an incredible journey into the world of rosemary tea benefits? We hope you enjoyed this eye-opening exploration as much as we did. But the adventure doesn't have to end here. Don't forget to hit that like button if you found this discourse informative and share it with your tea-loving friends. If you're craving more exciting discoveries and wellness tips, make sure to subscribe and ring the bell so you never miss an update. And now, we leave you with a question: how will you incorporate rosemary tea into your daily routine? Share your thoughts in the comments below. Until next time, stay curious, stay healthy, and keep sipping that rosemary tea magic. Cheers to your well-being!